left hand, we have a baking soda and a paper towel. And in my right hand, we have vinegar and a bottle with a straw. In our bottle, we will put the baking soda in, and the baking soda is a base, the vinegar is an acid. Once the two react with each other, they form a chemical compound known as CO2, and the CO2 has only one exit through the bottle, which is through the straw, so it will not escape to the top, and that will propel the boat forward.